Okay, let's start with 1c4, my new favorite move. e5. Gonna try and play a knight earth in reverse. Not to be confused with any other things in reverse. Maybe I could have gone d4 there, even with the loss of tempo, since 1e4, c5, g3, d5 is considered a good line for black. Anyway, now we get a standard close Sicilian in reverse, so although I'm not exactly sure if his knight on f6 is perfectly placed. Never seen that move before. Seems a tad overambitious to me. Maybe he just mouse slipped. That's a shame if he did. Bishop g4 is usually not a good move in these lines because I want to play h3 to secure the bishop on e3 later anyway, so it's just losing a tempo. And I don't think c5 is helping his cause very much. And I guess the exchange in e2 was as good as any move, but now I'm a very healthy pawn up and should be doing very well. He should go knight e8 d6 now. Play for blockade and hope for the best. But it's hopes for getting anything from this game are obviously slim. If knight h5, we can just go king h2. And if he had a better grip in the center, then he might have had some tricks there, but I don't think he does with my extra pawn in there. And unfortunately, I think d5 was certainly a mouse slip. So, but we cannot sit here on a serious chess show and give takebacks, unfortunately. Now I'm calculating a line starting with knight b5, a6, d5, rook e6, f5, rook f6, seeing whether I have something there. Because he's a little bit late with the plan with knight d6, but it still is a good one. So I'm just going to keep it simple and close the position I didn't find the way over there, but now he's gonna survive for a while, clearly. Now I'm looking at lines like GF. If EF, then knight f6, I think e4 wasn't really too dangerous. This was a little dumb. Now I thought I was threatening f6, but he can go bishop f6, bishop d7, rook d7, and I'm not actually winning any material. So I guess I should go for a different one. trying to force f6, at least then I get bishop to e6. After... well, that was actually quite clever. I cannot play bishop b7, yeah, I just lose a piece, so... Now after f6, my... oops. Unfortunately, that just hangs a piece. Yeah, now after f6, my queen wasn't going to g4 h5, so it would have been a little less dangerous for him. But yeah. The move that he did make was unfortunately a blunder of a piece. And from now on, the game shouldn't be too exciting. Yeah. Let's try and simplify the position. I'm getting told that my video keeps freezing, which I have no idea why. Have a new computer. And I'm a bit of a Neanderthal when it comes to all this tech stuff, but it shouldn't be that difficult. And I do somehow have the feeling that this is not entirely my fault. Maybe incorrect, though. Yeah. I don't even want to allow Queen F2, so... Queen b6. He's trying his best, but he's not gonna lead him anywhere. Okay, I don't know. I don't wanna think. Just keep it simple. Queen comes to d4, now I'm thinking rook d1 and push the pawn. Unless he goes queen a4, then I go b3 first and then push the pawn. Now this pawn is queening. That's the rook. Okay, good effort, sir.